Hey guys, it is Meagan and
Meagan,
and we will be doing a little hair tutorial. I will be doing Meagan's hair and just braiding it because so you guys could see instead of ourselves braiding our own hair. So I'm just gonna like Dutch braid. It's like I just have to take this one big part, her whole front, and then I am just going to brush it. I'm gonna take it back. I'm just gonna go like that, and then gonna take this whole side. I know this is a huge chunk right here, which is gonna be crazy. So I'm just gonna take it, and twirl it in, cause this is like huge and I don't wanna get it all messed up with other. I'm just gonna braid it. And then I don't want to make it too long. Alright, now I'm going to take a ponytail. You could use skinnier ones. But I like big ones because then it shows off stuff. And this is just going to be a little braid. I'm going to take, you want to like pull it to make it cooler. And now I'm going to braid the other side. I'm just gonna do the same exact thing. I'm just gonna finish braiding it. And hold on, her front is starting to get smaller. And then I just wanna wrap that over one more time. Put in the ponytail. Then I'm going to pull it again. And then you have just braids. Nothing much. Yeah, so that's just pigtail braids, and yeah.